everyone, this is Ritu Maheshwari and welcome once again to the video on name reactions. And this particular video is again brought to you by Organic Chemistry Tutorials. And today we have a reaction called Birch Reduction. Let's get started. In this reaction, basically the aromatic ring, here we have taken benzene ring, is converted into non-conjugated 1,4 cyclohexadiene. And this reaction takes place in the presence of sodium, lithium or potassium metal in liquid ammonia and ethyl alcohol or tertiary butanol. Here the sodium or any metal act as a electron transfer reducing agent and this alcohol act as a proton donor. Here you can see this is a 6-membered cyclic ring in which 2 double bonds are present at 1 and 4 position. So it is called as 1,4 cyclohexadiene. Now let us discuss the mechanism of this reaction. First of all, sodium loses 1 electron and converted into sodium plus 1 electron. Now this 1 electron will be added to the aromatic ring. Here 3 double bonds are present in the benzene ring which are equal, so any of the double bond can break. Here this double bond will break and these pi electrons will be shifted towards this carbon atom, and this 1 electron will be added to this carbon atom and we will get this first structure. Here this carbon will get negative charge and this carbon will get unpaired electron. Now resonance will take place and here this double bond will be homolytically cleaved, so the 2 electrons of this bond will be shared between these 2 carbon atoms equally, and now this carbon atom electron and this unpaired electron will make a bond and we will get this second structure. Here also there is a negative charge on this carbon atom and unpaired electron on this carbon atom, and again the double bond will break homolytically and we will get this third one structure. So basically this unpaired electron is moving in this benzene ring and we get these 3 resonating structures. Among these 3 resonating structure, this second one resonating structure is the most stable resonating structure, because here you can see the unpaired electron and the negative charge are at maximum distance, so repulsion will be minimum and stability will be more. So this structure will participate in the further reaction. In step 3, the H plus will attack on this negatively charged carbon atom. Here this H plus comes from the ethyl alcohol which act as a proton donor, and here we will get this structure. Now again sodium atom loses 1 electron and that electron will be added to this carbon atom and we will get this carbon ion. Now protonation takes place from ethyl alcohol and we will get 1,4 cyclohexadiene. In this way the benzene molecule is reduced into 1,4 cyclohexadiene. So friends, that's it for today, and would you like to continue more reaction based videos? If yes, then please let me know by giving this video a big thumbs up, and please do remember to subscribe my channel and also hit that bell icon button so that you will never miss a video from me. Thank you so much.